Hey everyone, and welcome to
Blind Toy Review.
Blind Toy Review.
And we got eggs and a blind box.
Yes, we have Legend of Zelda Phantom
eggs.
Hourglass eggs.
Yeah, that we got
at the store. Yep. And we have, who are these guys? Are these the Avengers?
Yeah, but there's no Spider-Man because I think Spider-Man is in the Avengers, but he's not on the box.
Right. Well, he's kind of in the Avengers that in the comics, but 20th Century Fox still owns the rights to him, so he's not in the movies.
But I would.
Or is it Universal?
But my brother doesn't like Spider-Man.
Yeah, somebody owns the rights to Spider-Man, so he's not in this one.
Yes.
Right.
And we really want to get Iron Man.
Yeah. So which one should we? You want to do 1, 2, 3?
I'm going to do this one first.
Okay, let's do that one first. So we're going to open one of these Legends of Zelda ones first. You know, I've never seen one of these, so I have no idea what to expect. Want some help?
Yeah.
So these could be totally awesome or...
So we pop on...
Totally not awesome, right?
Yeah. So I think it's a little tiny pop.
Hold on. It's upside down.
Oh. I don't know if we're going to get it.
Whoa.
It looks very cute.
It looks like there's going to be a lot of pieces.
Yeah.
So hold tight and we'll put this together.
Wait, this is...
Oh, wait, what?
Look, I...
Oh, it's not a lot of pieces. Oh, cool.
I think we got... I think we got that one. I really, really want to get this one.
Yeah, so these are all the figures that you can get. If you go back to, like... The old school Legend of Zelda, which is what I grew up on. These are like the bad guys, obviously. This is Link. I'm guessing that's Zelda.
I did it.
Oh, you did? You got it?
Yeah.
Here, I'll show you. We got the this guy. We got the...
See?
Yeah. Actually, this is pretty nifty. We got this guy right here. This like swordsman guy. He's actually really kind of cool. You want some help? Here, you want to look at him? Want to open that part?
I got it.
You got it?
Uh-huh. See?
So look, he's got like his sword in the back. I think it's supposed to stand up though. Yeah, you can just kind of push it up.
Got it.
What is that?
Wait, I forgot one more piece. It's...
What is that for?
Orange.
Oh, that goes on here. Hold on.
Orange?
Yeah, I don't... Okay, let me see. I don't think we got the right platform. You see the platform?
It's yellow. Wait, we got a little tiny piece right here. See? It's really white. But I don't know where it goes on. Wait,
I see. Let me see.
Look at this.
What?
It's little.
Yeah, I see now. Okay. Oh, that makes so much more sense. Okay, so.
I opened these all by myself with no help.
So he goes there, and then the
little... It's really stuck.
I can't get this in. And then that goes there.
Can you let me try?
Oh, Jake's here to try. I think I got it. Oh, no. All right, Jake's going to do that off camera. You got it?
Because I opened these all by myself.
Which way does it go?
I don't know. So even though this looks kind of yellow, it's very orangey in ours. But Jake's going to try to figure it out. So Jake took this and was able to put it together. He did a great job. Now, I don't know if you noticed before, this little pointy thing was kind of yellow, but now ours is totally orange, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to put that over here. Now, next we're going to do our Mystery Minis Funko Avengers Age of Ultron.
I don't open it.
Okay. Hadley's going to open it. Maybe.
Judy, that help you right here.
I think we're going to need Jake's help for the next Legend of Zelda one. Hold on. Don't break the box. Look, there's a special way of doing it.
Yay. Ooh.
Ooh. Here's who we could get. And don't open that one yet.
I'm just looking at it.
Okay. Hold on. Let's see.
I don't know.
I guess I should have gotten some scissors.
Okay.
No, I got it, bud. I got strong fingernails. Stop. And we got... No, we got one.
A big one.
Iron Man!
I knew it!
Hadley really wanted Iron Man. Okay, don't break it. So we actually got the one down here at the bottom. Not the one at the top. So it's really cool to see his little head bobbles. And he's got his jets pushing him up like he's going like this. Ready? Ready? This is what he's doing.
He's flying!
Does he stand up? Oh, hold on. So this is actually really, really cool looking. What do you guys think? You like him? Yeah?
Yes.
Cool. So? Put him right there next to our... Oh. He's so not standing. Hold on, I gotta take this side off. All right, so Hadley wants to move right on. Right, Hads?
Yeah. I always move right on.
I know, your patience is not something to be desired. You want me to open that?
I think we're gonna get the same one.
I don't know. So far, we've only got one repeat of anything. Oh, now I can't even do it. There we go.
I can try.
I got it. Do you think it's a repeat?
No.
No? Who do we have?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I can open it again.
I know who we have.
You do who?
I'm not gonna tell Hadley.
Oh, my.
Hey, can you go pick that up, please? I have to just drop it. No. I haven't seen any of the Legend of Zelda stuff since I was a kid, like 8-bit Nintendo.
Yeah.
What'd you drop?
Two pieces,
fabulous. So, I could not tell
I
you
got it.
Who this is. If any of you, who?
It's gingerbread.
I don't think this is gingerbread. If any of you out there know from the Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass who this is,
where we dropped that
piece? Please feel free to tell me. It's under Hadley's chair, I think.
Oh my
god! And then he's even got this like little guy with the big chubby lips. Did you get it, Jake? Thanks.
So
let's hold on.
We got this one.
We have very good. Thank you, Had. Show the camera.
Is it really cool? Cause I think it's really cool.
It is. I just don't know who he is. Like
we got
the night guy. I totally remember.
Experiment. Eggs next.
Oh yeah, we do have some Marvel
Spider-Man
Zuru eggs.
Yep.
We bought out the store since we had gotten those repeats last time. And by bought out the store, I mean we got three.
I'm really cool at a Spider-Man.
So, thanks for checking. Oh man. Try this again. So, let's try that. I'm just gonna hold them. So thanks for checking out our most recent video here with our Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass surprise eggs and our Avengers Age of Ultron mystery minis from Funko, which, you know, everyone always loves Funko.
Well, I just leave it right under.
Yeah, he's not standing. None of our stuff is standing really today. We really think what we got is kind of awesome.
This is gingerbread.
I don't think it's gingerbread.
What is it?
I have no idea. Hopefully the people out there can tell us.
I know.
What?
Gingerbread. Dun, dun, dun.
Anyway, check us out in our next video where we're going to do Spider-Man. And tell us what you thought of this video. Give us some thumbs up if you like it.
For that.
Leave us some comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe so that you do know when we upload our next videos. Okay? So thanks for watching Blind Toy Review, and we will see you next time. Guys, what do we say?
Bye!
Bye! Thanks for watching.
Huh.